service since the 80s. Think it's a trap?
Nah, it doesn't have a trappy vibe.
What kind of vibe, then?
I have no idea. And that's what scares me. Well, look who's in the neighborhood!
Yo! I'm just gonna say the same about you!
I've still got plenty of time to disappoint.
Yankee, you seeing this?
Bro, what the hell is happening?
Look at this, a spider hero. We're all saved.
Hi. Who are you?
Me? I'm just a bartender who does favors for people every now and then. And I've learned that rogue spider bots are dangerous and bad for business. Let me take those off your hands.
Whoa!
Thank you, Spider-Man. We can always count on you to do the right thing.
You're welcome?
And if Miguel comes looking for these, tell him finders keepers.
Wait, who's Miguel?
What the hell was that?
I wish I knew.
crashing my fight or am I crashing yours?
We're crashing crime, dude. Meeting extent.
Look out! Didn't you know it smashed your local VTOL day?
Thanks. We should take this on the road sometime.
Sounds like a good excuse to finally build that Spider-Mobile. Fire department's on its way, FYI.
The flame burns eternal.
Fires. I need to make a better smoke filter for this suit.
Check the bottom drawer. my best, Finn. Trying to make a city we'd both be proud of.
Not to believe I'm finally in New York!
For some webs here. Who wants them?
You can't stop us, Spider-Man!
You guys ever think about how we use food to describe money sometimes? Dough, cheddar, bread, bacon. It's interesting. better check your mirrors next time. Spider-Men are closer than they appear. It would have been worse if I hadn't stepped in. Trust me. Gotta save the people in that bus. Everyone, just stay inside the bus.
Thank you.